Welcome back. Today I'm going to talk about treatment of depression with hypnotherapy. Depression is a very common illness. 10 to 15% in the general population, they are suffering from depression alone and or depression with anxiety. And now there are many medicines which we prescribe. Psychotic depression or endogenous depression or bipolar depression, they are well treated with medicines. They become all right. But if the depression is neurotic, then that needs hypnotherapy. So also some patients with endogenous depression or severe depression, they are treated with medicines, but still they need psychotherapy or hypnotherapy, and then they become all right. In depression, what happens? What are the symptoms? Symptoms are like lack of interest, loss of appetite, absolutely low energy, tiredness, exhaustion, unable to do any work, spells of crying, not feeling well, is restless. And then the problem is, like at times he cries, and some people, they have got suicidal thoughts, suicidal ideas, or some attempt suicide. So there is a suicidal attempt and depression is severe. The first and foremost is to start him with medications, and in some cases, if it is mandatory, to give electric shock, ECT. Now some patients then don't need medicines at all, and they can be treated with psychotherapy or hypnotherapy. I do hypnotherapy. So in hypnotherapy, what we do? See, I ask the patient to come, say, weekly once or twice, maybe for 6 to 8 weeks, and I give him suggestions. What happens in hypnotherapy, suggestions are given to the subconscious mind. Conscious mind is relaxed, set aside. Then there is a subconscious mind which comes up in the process of hypnosis, and then I give suggestions to subconscious mind. There are positive affirmations which are given to subconscious mind, that he's becoming all right, his moods are okay, like he's feeling happy, satisfied, and there is a peace of mind. And then I ask him also to visualize that he's all right, he's enthusiastic, energetic, he can do anything, he's moving along, meeting people, going out, he's very enthusiastic, so he has to imagine. Once he imagines, visualizes, and when this repeatedly happens, you know, like I ask him to do 3 to 4 sessions per day. I ask him to come to me once in a week or twice in a week, and rest of the days he practices at his home, and then within 6 to 8 weeks there is a good response. He's benefited a lot and the patient becomes all right. So if patients, they are, you know, demanding hypnotherapy or counseling or psychotherapy, and then when they are specially or specifically they are asking that they don't need medicines or they don't want to take medicines, then we give hypnotherapy and treat the patients. So hypnotherapy is a very good mode of treatment. Patients become all right. They can practice at home. There are no side effects. There is no habit. And actually patient becomes powerful. And when he is powerful, he can deal with any situation. Now, the explanation is, like, there are positive affirmations with which, like, he becomes all right. And then the chemical imbalance which is there may be balanced. I don't know, this hypothesis may be balanced. The chemical balance occurs, you know, it happens due to constant suggestions. You know, some sort of imbalance is there, it can be, you know, balanced with suggestions, may be happening, I don't know. So patients become all right. As I said earlier, 10 to 15% people in the population, they are suffering from depression. So circulate this video to as many people as possible. They can take advantage of this treatment. They can contact us on the numbers which are given down. Our medical officers, they can, you know, give them treatment. Patients can come over here. They can contact me also and get coached, counseled, and they can become all right. The depression can be treated very well. So if you like this video, please share, subscribe and like. Thank you very much.